Euro-Yen daily forecast for December 5th by FX Empire. The Euro-Yen went back and forth during the day here on Friday as we continue to see a lot of volatility. Now, I think that a pullback is likely as 120 makes an attractive floor to this market. So that's what I want to see. A pullback should offer enough value. I think that this is about the yen, not the euro itself. This is an area of clustering that should be supportive enough to continue the uptrend.